Assalamualaikum. I am Dr. Nighat. Very warm welcome in my clinic, homeopathic clinic. If you are new, please subscribe my channel and click the bell icon as new additions can be received by you. So let's start. Today our topic is lactose intolerance and homeopathic treatment. Lactose intolerance is one of the common digestive problem. It is caused by taking milk and other dairy products. The people who are lactose intolerant cannot digest the lactose in the milk because they lack the enzymes lactase, which is essential to digest lactose, and it can lead to abdominal bloating and diarrhea, etc. Sometimes it can affect quality of life also. There are three types of lactose intolerance: congenital, familial lactase, primary lactase, secondary lactase. In primary lactase, a deficiency is the most common cause of lactose intolerance. It is a genetically inherited disorder that usually develops before the age of 20 years. In secondary lactase, deficiency is caused by any disorder in the small intestine resulting in decreased lactase production, such as Crohn's disease, ulcerative colitis, and many other problems. Bloating of abdomen, cramps in the abdomen, excessive production of gas, frequent diarrhea, vomiting, fatigue, depression, stress and anxiety, weakness, joint pain, headache and nausea, poor concentration, dizziness, and excessive sweating can be seen in the symptoms of intolerance, lactose intolerance. Prevention can be done, as age, premature birth, disease of the small intestine are all the risk factors. So these can be prevented by only the way with lactose intolerance. To prevent such symptoms is to reduce or avoid the intake of dairy product from their diet, such as cow milk, curd, cheese, yogurt, butter, biscuits, cookies, chocolates, cakes, etc. It is always helpful to check the label of packed foods and snacks for lactose. Management of lactose intolerance can be done by taking lactose-free milk and milk products available for people with lactose intolerance. It is a better replacement for normal milk. Gradually take up lactose-containing food with regular diet to avoid the symptoms. Drink plenty of water and juices that are fortified with minerals and salts for replacing the minerals. Eat food that are rich in calcium, such as broccoli, beans, tofu, soya milk, hard cheeses, etc. Take lots of yogurts, as it is easier to digest and does not always cause lactose problem. To avoid an episode, always read the food labels carefully. Okay, now comes to the homeopathic treatment. It is very better choice to take homeopathic medicine in lactose intolerance. The very first medicine is Ethusa. Greenish diarrhea after the intake of dairy products. The children are irritable, anxious, and crying. Intake of milk causes green color diarrhea, which contains undigested particles. The symptoms are accompanied by extreme prostration, abdominal cramps, and tiredness, constipation, and indigestion from taking milk. The second medicine is Deflorectum. It is indicated for nausea, vomiting, and headache after taking milk and other dairy products. Obstinate constipation with large stools, exhausted from excessive straining for stool. Third medicine is Magnesium. It is indicated for chronic conditions of lactose intolerance with an inability to digest milk and milk products. Appearance of blisters on lips and tongues after taking milk. The tongue feels burnt and scaled. Next medicine is Sulfur. It is indicated for diarrhea with sudden urging, has to get out of bed early in the morning, sour regression, bloating, and pain in the abdomen from milk. Next medicine is Calcarea Carb. It is indicated for vomiting after taking milk, nausea, cold, sweat, and troubling with distension of abdomen, vomiting with severe cramps and cutting pain in the abdomen. Next medicine is Pulsatilla. Pustular is indicated for allergic reactions after taking milk products. Symptoms of abdominal colic, pain, sensation of heaviness in the abdomen. So you can choose any medicine in these which are very beneficial for lactose intolerance. The symptoms very closely related to your personal symptoms. You can choose the medicine. It will be very advantageous for you. So these are the homeopathic medicines for milk intolerance. Prevention is better than cure. So be careful about your diet. Homeopathy takes a constitutional approach in treating any problem. In this condition, the homeopathic medicine stimulates the immune system and reduces the defensive reaction against lactose. The effect of these medicines can be seen in reduction of irritation and inflammation of the intestines, the symptoms and etc. Homeopathic medicines can help the lactose intolerant by improving the digestion of milk and help to improve the quality of life by preventing further episodes of bloating and diarrhea. They also improve the absorption of calcium and minerals. They boost up the immune system and also increase the rate of metabolism. They help to improve the absorption of minerals and salts from the ingested food efficiently. Homeopathic biocombination and biochemic remedies are a great choice for lactose intolerant people for compensating the resulting deficiency in the calcium and minerals. So you should choose the medicine as much as possible relative to your closely related to your symptoms. So don't forget to subscribe my channel. If you are new, then press the bell icon so that new notifications can be received by you. Keep me in duas. Allah Hafiz.